What's up, neighbors? Today I'm going to be trying the whiskey with probably the coolest cover on it and the coolest name, Buffalo Trace. So here it is right here. Everyone's heard of it, but you might not have tried it. And I'm not a big whiskey person, even though I have a lot. So if you're not big on whiskey either, this might be something good to watch. Probably not this. All my videos are awful, so pour it. There we go, a little sip. Smells like paint thinner and corn. Oh, Jesus.